I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Yesterday was a hard day. I definitely didn't say you're not.
I was coming up, baby. I was coming up.
You coming, bro?
David?
Yes, sir.
Come over here, bro.
Was it 8 ounces?
Liver shots paralyze you. If someone gets clean, it just...
That's why it shows what type of machine Madonna is when he got back up from that. He was in pain.
You know what I remember? That you wanted to shake his hand, and he didn't. And then you dropped him.
You know, the thing is, he's a strong guy, Madonna, and in that fight, imagine I stopped it in the first round, would have been amazing. But I took a lot of big shots in that fight. He took a lot of big shots, and it would have been so good. You know, if he.
Did you come here and say hi?
If I had really stopped him in the first round.
Amir, say hi to Farzad.
Farzad, nice to meet you.
Have you met Farzad before?
No, Farzad.
Once in Texas for the Pacquiao fight.
Oh, yeah, where are you from?
I was at
Iran.
Were you?
Yeah, he's a great attorney. He's not just good, he's really exceptional. Yeah.
Nice to meet you, bro.
What kind of law do you practice? How are you?
Good, how are you? Good to see you. Boxing law, among others.
Yeah. Dan and he worked together.
Wow, okay.
He won many cases. Let's just put it that way.
That's badass.
Mm. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Good to be seen. Hold on.
Small
but, I remember I was at dinner with you and your team after the Maidana fight. It was Mandalay Bay, right?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.